Evidence indicates that a 32-year-old man acted in self-defense when he shot a man with whom he had been fighting on a moving train.
Well, gunshots sent terrified New York City subway riders scrambling after a disturbing fight was caught on camera.
A man riding the subway in Brooklyn was shot in the head following a verbal dispute, which turned physical.
Passengers were frightened. A man shot with his own gun. Ariel Resha joins us live.
A man was in critical condition Thursday night after being shot in the head on a subway train as it arrived at the Hoyt Schermerhorn Station in downtown Brooklyn during the Thursday evening rush hour. The shooting occurred after a 32-year-old man boarded a northbound train at the Nostrand Avenue stop at about 4:45 p.m. As the train left the station, the man was confronted by a 36-year-old man who witnesses described as acting in an aggressive and provocative manner. What started as a verbal confrontation quickly became a physical fight, with the 36-year-old man displaying either a knife or razor blade at one point. Eventually, he pulled out a gun. The men began grappling, and the 32-year-old man grabbed the gun and shot the other man in the head several times. It is believed that the two men knew each other. The Brooklyn District Attorney said on Friday that the man appears to have acted in self-defense and will not be criminally charged for now. Oren Yaniv, a spokesman for the District Attorney, Eric Gonzalez, described the shooting as shocking and deeply upsetting. "The investigation into this tragic incident is ongoing," Mr. Yaniv said in a statement. "But at this stage, evidence of self-defense precludes us from filing any criminal charges against the shooter."